Constantly getting in position for the next drive. Decided to slot another one in before a break. Two copbirds there. Boy, I wounded one of them.
Nice one.
It's down. Well done, Tim. Tim got up there, got that one. Going back. That was a real flat, flat bang. That one didn't get hit, I don't think. That one shot there by Tim. I'd have been shot at by one of the beating line going back. Cockburn Conservation Club, he called. Little hen. Another little head. Nice one coming back here. Flicked. Not sure who shot that one, it might have been Brian. I want to need a new tail. Another one. Brian's unleashing hell on him here. That's another flash one shot there by Blakey. Hey, 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 hey. A few birds going over the top end of the valley now. There's a nice cock bird, Martin. Nice hen bird.
Finish him, Mark.
Nice shot there by Tim. That's the way to do it. Cockbird shot there. And again, reload Blakey, and again, that's it. And this one, Brian turned it down. And nice birds coming up there now. There's another one met the wrath of Brian. Nice cockbird, he's got through.
Cross up here.
Oh, we got a saga here, we got a gamekeeper that's run out of cartridges, would you believe that? On a beater's day. Tim's run out of cartridges. Tells you something. I'm not getting some of these. There's some coming through the lining and shot.
Hey,
that's it. Brian's doing good here. He's shooting them and they're getting up and walking off. See, walking up in there, look.
Hi-ho! 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 It's home from work we go. Hi-ho! 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 It's home from work we go.
Here comes Jack with Top Gun Alex. Lady Alex, that is. Yeah, Jack reckon that Lady Alex has been on a hen fest. We've done lunches and now we're back here. On the next drive, I've just had a no-no bird come out of here and I didn't get a chance to film it, unfortunately. Graham using a bit of field craft, going up in position. A hen going on the edge of the wood. He's going to go down on the edge there. Shot that one all right. There's a little hen whizzing through. Not going over the gap now. There's a low net one coming out here. A lot of birds going over the gap. Nice hen. There's Mark going for one. Hitting. Wrong end, Mark. Go on, Graham. Make a name. In the air. Copper's got away. And clattered, though.
Look at that for a hen.
Look at that for a hen up there. There, Graham. He's got his leg down. He got two legs down now. I think that's feathers, by the way.
Graham!
What happened there then? Go on, Graham, you got your name on it. Oh, it's a wounder! There's Jenny come down checking for plastic wads. Another lovely hen. Ooh. The air's full of birds now, isn't it? Pheasants, everywhere you look, there's a pheasant. There he goes. You shoot him as driven, please, Mr. Pittman. Graham, I've never seen you shoot with such compassion.
Oh, Christ, look out now.
Let's keep your head down, Stuart. Go on, Graham. Oh, no. Nightmare, the whistle's gone just as Mr. Pittman was starting to home in on him. Nothing better than having your own dogs out. There's Les picking up his plastic wads. I don't know who shot that. As you probably gather, the drawers already started, but the guns are lined up through there. That's sort of that oak. John just shot a nice cop room, should see some others soon. A bit of shooting going on at the moment from the walking guns. He got away with it. Got a nice fire, down. Nice shot. bird shot there. Lovely birds there with their hands. There's a few coming. There's another one down over the tree. Another one down in the gully. There he's down. And this one is down. He didn't make it, he's down. Superb drive this one, should keep everybody happy. And there's the whistle, and you certainly don't get many beaters days of this quality. There's some good birds there shot. The boys enjoy themselves. That's it. William Tell. He might do some more, don't know. There's Alex on the way back. There's the landlord of our slow gin bar. A few birds. This could be the final curtain. Guns are all lined out, ready. Good partridge there, golfer. That's hit as well, isn't it? God, dear, oh dear. Now then. Nice shot. I don't know if I got that one, but he's not going to die, is he? Right in the corner. Oh, bird. Come on, nice shot. Another one there. And again. What a mark of him. Shot. Happy pheasant by the sound he was making. That was it. So the horn rings out over the valleys. So then to a superb day. What better way to end a brilliant beaters day? I'm sure they all enjoyed it. It was fantastic.
Oh, is it on you? I put it on the seat. You're a young man.
Bit of game in there now. There's more to come. Some of it's already gone in the chiller, but the fruits of a very good day there.
Alright.
Yeah.